Today we look at the Durabind 242, a 14-inch legal plastic comb binding system by Tomerica. Let's watch this economical yet heavy-duty machine in action. Side margin control knob allows you to set and lock into place a setting so that all punches are consistent throughout all your projects. In the event of missed or half-punched holes, any or all of the punch pins can be disengaged by simply pulling the pin out, making for the punching of any size document possible. On the right-hand side of the machine is a depth of margin control knob, and depending upon the thickness of your document, you may want to have a thinner or a thicker margin. With the Durabind 242, you can bind a document of up to 2 inches. With all of our settings in place, let's create a document. Beginning with the covers, we make our punches and then punch through the rest of the project in batches of 15 to 20 sheets at a time. With the entire project punched, it's time to bind. Included with the machine is a comb selection guide. By holding up your completed project to the paper, you can see the size comb diameter you need. 242 comes in great handy here again with a 14-inch wide comb holder. When opening combs, always keep the teeth of the comb faced up and the project face down. That way, it doesn't fall apart in use. Drape the project over the teeth of the comb, close it up, remove your project, and you're all done. It's that easy. All the punched chips fall in the chip tray below for easy emptying.